Like when I lived in Puerto Rico, I pretty much went black coffee.